All right, we're back. We're on the draw this game, and we have another pretty sweet hand. We'll see. It's like, yeah, we'll just see what happens. Okay, my guess is Kiki Pod, which isn't necessarily going to give us the most time, and that deck's pretty interactive, so we'll see. We don't have Greaves, so can't do too much. Yeah, it's looking like Kiki Pod. I'm guessing an Exarch is coming down this turn. We could suspend the Lotus Bloom. We could also save it, and then maybe we would put it into play with Master Transmuter. That seems unlikely. So I'm just going to do this. I'm not Expedition Mapping. That way, we can top deck land and play a Transmuter next turn. Okay, my guess is Exarch. Weird. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I've played a lot of Modern, like, generally know what I'm playing against. Alright. It's not... It's obvious, right? There's Wall Roots. Okay, well, I haven't seen a Birthing Pod yet, and that's really the card that kills us. Okay. See if we draw a land, maybe. Didn't, but that's fine. Talisman. We can use... We'll use the map here, because we can play a land. It's unclear what we want. We could get an Urza's land, and then we could top deck the next Urza's land, and that'd probably be fine, because we have plenty of artifacts. And Cavern of Souls doesn't really seem necessary. So I guess I'll get a power plant. Also could have gotten a blue mana, an island, but that seems fine. Okay, we're just dead to Pod and or Court of Calling, which is probably going to happen right now. Court of, or just Kiki Jiki. Okay, so we died. That's fine. I mean, we can't do a ton. We're not the most interactive deck, so oh well. As for sideboarding, we have Torpor Orb, and we have Grafdigger's Cage. Cage is the much better option. Torpor Orb is probably worth bringing in anyways, but we're going to need to cut four cards for these. I like Spellskite to protect them. Transmuter, I mean, the issue is, what are we cutting? Are we cutting four mana? Are we cutting some fat? Alright, let's take a look at which of these are probably not the best. I don't know, I actually haven't played this matchup yet. Sundering Titan seems good. Platinum Angel is just nice to have. It's just hard to sideboard. Mindslaver is always nice to have, but it's like, do we need these? Why don't we cut a couple of these, and we'll cut a couple of the earlier stuff. I guess the Lotus Bloom is really powerful, but the least consistent, maybe? But it's so powerful. Well, I think we'd like to play all these. We'll go Tech Edge over Cavern. Don't need it. I guess I'll go down to one Blightsteel. And then I'll cut a Transmuter. It's semi-random sideboarding.